Hi friends, so today's video is all about Shadowfire 3, and I'm gonna tell you the changes in Shadowfire 3 and Shadowfire 2, what are the differences, and the official review I'll make, and we are gonna see something good in this game, so let's start. I think the graphics are pretty good, and the graphics which are being delivered to us are in 330 MB package. So can you think? So when I saw this game first, my first impression was that it is pretty like Mortal Kombat X. I hope you all have played the Mortal Kombat X, the controls are pretty much same. The only difference is that in the buttons, you have the tap ND and they have different buttons for magic punch. So graphics are good, nice, and controls are easy. I'll not say that the graphics and the controls have been copied from Mortal Kombat X. Just don't make an issue. I'm just saying that they are pretty similar, and I think that this game is pretty similar to the game, the functioning and the system of Mortal Kombat X. And if you have played them, you might also notice it. And the main reasons why I downloaded this game is the main reason is actually that the graphics are very good, and they are in the 330 MB package. It doesn't matter that. So now I'll be fighting another fight. You can see, by the time we talk about the differences, the main difference in Shadowfire 2 and Shadowfire 3 is that in Shadowfire 2 we were only able to see shadows fighting. No humans and nothing, only shadows. Black person, black weapons, and everything black. Now, in Shadowfire 3, they have named it Shadowfire 3, but I don't know why they named it, but yeah, it is not a shadow game. You see humans fighting in real time, and yeah, you can also find real time in dual mode, and yeah, it's pretty good. The only time you see shadow is when you use your special power. So we'll see and you can watch my fight, and please leave a comment in the comment box that what do you think. And now I let it all upon you. Please watch this video till the end, you'll find something good.